The search for the missing Malaysian jet enters a new phase today with the first deployment of the Navy's robotic submarine Bluefin 21. Officials say Bluefin will launch from the Australian Navy ship Ocean Shield, drop about 15,000 feet to the floor of the Indian Ocean, and begin its search for the wreckage of the plane.
It'll use a side-scan sonar, which will search somewhere between 300 and 400 meters in range, and basically it will record acoustic returns from the sonar transmission it makes. It will do that for approximately 16 hours and then return to the surface, be retrieved, and then processed and readied for a second mission.
Bluefin's deployment comes after crews picked up a series of underwater sounds over the past 2 weeks that were consistent with the aircraft's black boxes.